As a member of the Madonna Men's track team, I thought people would like to know what it was like to be at a track practice, so I took a closer look.
Madonna's track team has always been a very strong sport at Madonna High School. Led by Coach Bob Jenkins, members of the track team have won numerous state titles and hope to compete at the state meet again this year. It is vital that the track team practices like their real event. In a race, a second can make the difference between first and second. And in high jump, just a single inch could make you state champion over the next competitor.
1, 2, 3!
Practice always starts the same way as one. Warming up is a very important part of practice, so that everyone stays healthy.
Basically, you know, we warm up like any other team. Get a couple sprints going, you know, gotta get your stretching and whatnot. You know, just gotta make sure get the blood flowing, and then we just take it from there. It just depends on what events you're running.
Set. The track team practices together every day at 2:30, and practices vary on a scale of relaxed to not being able to walk the next day. Practice is amusing with all these athletes that make up the team, but it is not all fun and games. I asked seniors Josh Oswald and Robert Sprung what their fun part of practice was. As you can see, the boys work hard to get where they want to be, and the season has just begun. They must keep working to maintain their speed and strength. Hope the rest of the season goes well.
So remember, come see Madonna's next home track meet. I'm Chase Johansson, reporting for MHS TV.